next job is to make a hybrid drive shaft for a single seat race car. This one has Ford inner CV joints and mini outer CV joints. So what I have, this is the Ford end. I just drilled a hole in the centre, machined a chamfer on it, which match up with a chamfer on this side and a pin. The two go together. And it's set with a gap in the centre so that I can get a good fill with the weld metal without getting a crack going straight through. Once that's filled up with weld, I'll grind it back to size. There are two different diameters here. That's a slightly smaller diameter than that one. So what I'll do is I'll make up a stepped sleeve that will slide along here once it's welded up, and then weld both sides so it'll get welded round there. So my next job will be to bore that out to the two different sizes and get it to fit. I'm boring out this sleeve to fit the drive shafts. I'm just using the top slide here to cut it, because I can set the depth that I require and then butt it up against the face so that when I go in it stops at the correct depth. Saves me a bit of measuring. There's not much more to come out. I think it's 24.4 it needs to be, and we're currently at about 23.25. Just be about right. It's a swarf inside it, which doesn't help. Yeah, I think that's just about right. I'm going to get the swarf out of the inside, turn it round and machine the other side. The other side's slightly larger diameter by about 0.2 of a millimetre. So it should slide right over the smaller one and then slide up onto the larger diameter when I install it on the drive shafts. That's the sleeve made. Still kind of hot. Right, you can see I've ground on a couple of bird's mouths on here that gives a longer weld, and it doesn't give you a circular weld right round the circumference, which stops or minimises the chance of it cracking straight across after it's welded. So that slides straight down that way, so you can assemble it, weld it, grind it down, and then slide the sleeve back over. So it covers a joint, and then you weld both sides, and that's that. So I'll get that welded up in the morning. Resharpened the tungsten, managed to get a dab on the end of it. Right, let that cool down a bit, and then I'll take it down with the grinding disc, slide the sleeve up, and weld the ends of the sleeve. Right, it's now welded up and ground down. The weld's in that portion there, so I need to put the sleeve up to those marks. Let's find my earth clamp. I've this aluminium plate in here to stop the grinding getting in the place. Sharpen the tungsten again, just in case. Let that cool down for an hour or so. That's the hybrid mini Ford driveshaft made up. This is a forward end. The inside end takes a tripod joint that goes into a tripod housing. There's the welded joint and sleeve there. And then on this end, it will go into a mini outer CV joint. Just give it a lick of black paint, makes it look all much better. That's the hybrid drive shaft made up with the mini spline on the outer end and the forward spline with the tripod on the inside. The weld is on this point here, and then there's a sleeve welded on the outside for additional strength.